In this video, I am discussing post-standard mathematics, measurements, weight, exercise, 12.1, chapter 12, exercise 12.1. Before going to exercise, see some basic concept. Vegetable cellar, this is wave bridge, vegetable weighing, digital weighing machine, this is digital weighing machine. Different situations of weighing, different method of weighing. List some of the situations in daily life where weighing is done. Weighing done in marketplace, market, some situations I am writing in market, in provision store, provision shop, in jewelry shop, sorry, next, in laboratory. Weighing is done in these places. Weighing units. This is 50 gram, 100 gram, 200 gram, 500 gram, 1 kg, 5 kg. Weight of an object is expressed in kilograms, and gram. Kilogram is represented by kg and gram is represented by g. Substances that can be weighted in grams, gold, silver, laboratory compounds, CaSO4, etc. Substances that can be weighted in kilograms. Jowar, barley, wheat, rice, ragi, barley, etc. If the quantity of an object is less, it is expressed in grams. And if it is more, it is expressed in kilograms. One kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. Converting kilogram into gram. To convert kilogram into gram, multiply kilogram by 1000. Exercise 12.1. Convert 8 kg to gram. Just multiply 8 into 1000 is equal to 8000 gram. 8000 gram. 8000 gram or 8000 g. Mathematical symbol from gram is g. Convert 9 kg to gram. 9 into 1000. 9000 gram. Convert 4 kg 600 gram to gram. We know that 1 kg is equal to 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Therefore, 4 kg is equal to 4000 gram. Therefore, 1 kg 600 gram is equal to 4 kg 600 gram is equal to 4600 gram. Next, fourth one, convert 7 kg 850 gram to gram. Similarly, in the above problem, 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Therefore, 7 kg is equal to 7000 gram. Therefore, 7 kg, 850 gram is equal to 7,850 gram. This much for in this video. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you are not subscribed to this channel, subscribe the channel for more videos.